As the AI revolution rocked our world, Tractable was born. From day one, we wanted to flex AI's superhuman powers to solve real human problems for positive impact. AI applied for good, a human vision for machine vision. We started with a simple idea, damage recovery, training our AI with hundreds of millions of images to recognize external vehicle damage. So you could use a smartphone to take a photo of a damaged car. Know just what you need to repair, making it faster to order parts, fix damage, and get people back on the road. Accelerating the process by up to 10 times for millions of people every year. Our work crowned us the world's first computer vision unicorn for financial services. But we're just getting started. What we do for cars, we do for properties, which are increasingly being hit by natural disaster. Assessing damage using a smartphone to speed recovery for thousands of homes. From months down to a single day, even a few hours. Each year, we're helping homeowners around the world rebuild their homes sooner when extreme weather strikes. Our vision for AI is to see our impact scale further for greater good than ever. In the auto industry, we've built a first-of-its-kind AI for faster, accurate auto inspection using video, creating easier, efficient services for auto sales, rental and leasing industries, smarter for businesses and customers alike, and we're making auto recycling easier and quicker using visual AI to spot reusable car parts. In 1 year, our AI recycled hundreds of thousands of cars, starting our journey to salvage materials from millions of cars every year, conserving resources and reducing waste. In property, our vision is to anticipate the effects of storms, analyzing weather and geo-targeted data, then use high-resolution geospatial imagery to scan for damage in areas hit by extreme weather, helping to quickly target where help is needed most, accelerating recovery for millions of people and the things most important to them. Yet it's only the beginning of our vision.